Hello and welcome to DeepOnion Academy Videos. Our goal in this video is to help you learn why the DeepOnion Wallet uses Tor. What is Tor? Tor is a non-centralized network that allows people from all over the world to make use of the internet as a private user. Why is it important for DeepOnion to have Tor? DeepOnion provides the best tools to protect your privacy. Tor is the most popular privacy tool used by millions of people worldwide. Tor makes it difficult to spy on your internet use. All DeepOnion payments are sent through Tor to protect your identity. Spying on your internet use will not reveal that you are using DeepOnion. How do I know if DeepOnion is connected to Tor? The DeepOnion Wallet has the latest Tor integrated with it. Your DeepOnion Wallet automatically uses Tor when you start it. Your wallet connects to other DeepOnion wallets that also use Tor. You can see this by opening up your DeepOnion Wallet and then hovering your mouse pointer over the Tor icon in the bottom right corner. By using Tor, your identity is now hidden and all of the data you are sending is encrypted. IP addresses and Tor addresses. All computers are designed to have a unique number they use when connecting to the internet, called an IP address. It is made up of numbers like this, for example, 121.1.140.17. You can try searching on the internet, my IP address, and you will see yours. This IP address is public, and with some effort, your country, city, street, and even your house number can be found. People with bad intentions can find your exact location and even more personal information. Tor addresses are a string of text with .onion at the end of them. It's nearly impossible to link a person with a Tor address. So, your personal information is kept private. What if my connection to Tor is blocked in my country? Due to many reasons, your internet connection to Tor may be blocked. Tor provides OBFS4 and Meek to get around blocking. The DeepOnion Wallet, powered by these solutions, gives you the freedom to use Tor if you wish. OBFS4 and Meek will be explained in another video. What are Tor nodes? A node is a computer connected to a network. Many connected computers run Tor. Each one is called a Tor node. People volunteer to run Tor nodes to support privacy. DeepOnion wallets connect to these Tor nodes. What are entry nodes, relay nodes, and exit nodes? There are some different types of nodes. An entry node is your first connection to Tor. A relay node is a computer or smartphone that also uses the network. Everyone can become a relay node if they are connected to Tor. An exit node is the final connection that is used. Is the DeepOnion Wallet a Tor exit node? The internet traffic that exits can be traced back to the sender. For this reason, the DeepOnion Wallet cannot run as an exit node. How can DeepOnion help Tor to be more secure? All the people who use Tor add a new node. So when you are using it, you also are helping to make it more secure. The more people that use it, the more secure it will be. If someone with bad intentions tries to analyze the connections from Tor, they would need to check all of the nodes and the records of the nodes. Since there are many nodes, it becomes very difficult to check and would require a significant amount of time and resources. How does DeepOnion support a better, safer internet? Every DeepOnion wallet, as soon as it starts, connects to Tor nodes. And every Tor node connected creates a relay connection log. Many of these logs are created, millions of them. So people with bad intentions have to work much harder to find someone to abuse. By using DeepOnion with Tor, you provide freedom and security for other people. They now have the chance to use the internet without the fear of abuse. DeepOnion Messages and Tor. DeepOnion desktop wallets have an internal messaging system. You can use it by going to the menu and selecting the Messages button. Wallet-to-wallet communications can be done this way. All of these messages are encrypted and also use Tor. So your privacy is protected as well with the messages you send and receive with your wallets. Be secure behind Tor with DeepOnion. Choose DeepOnion and safely protect your valuable assets. Or you could use other wallets not using Tor. And each time you make a transaction, you run the risk of your personal information being abused by people with good or bad intentions. Where can you find DeepOnion? You can find DeepOnion at deeponion.org, on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Reddit, and more. Thank you for watching. Learn more about DeepOnion and cryptocurrencies in the next video.